wish I could do something to help Doc. Maybe call Harry. Ask him to talk to his dad. Norman never listens to Harry. Even tried to kill funding for his research stations. Hey, one of those stations is nearby. Should see how they're doing while Harry's in Europe. Must be some way to help Doc. I'll think of something.
Not getting much coverage. I should look for more towers to activate.
Engaged in a chase. Officers, please converge on Longacre.
Not getting 5 stars!
Spider-Man, too short-handed for a roadblock.
Well, that's just rude. See ya. Reinforcements. I guess this is what they call organized crime.
Yo,
much for the gang that couldn't drive straight.
Ready. Armed robbery in progress. Officers near Devil's Shelf, please report to the scene.
Proper consumer etiquette.
Gotta be a special kind of crazy to rob a storefront in the city Spider-Man protects.
I called you guys a ride. It'll be the one with the flashing red and blue lights.
You might have heard about the robbery at Roseman's Auction House. What you probably didn't hear, but my sources confirm, is that the perpetrators were wearing masks. Horrible, demonic faces. Yet another example of the explosion in mass criminals since Spider-Man came on the scene. Let's hear your thoughts. Here on with J. Jonah Jameson.
Yeah, I see your point, but Spider-Man stopped those guys. Saying he's like them because he wears a mask isn't fair. It's like prejudice.
Wrong. Here's a little lesson in the English language, my friend. Prejudice means to prejudge someone before you know anything about them. I know all I need to about Spider-Man. He runs around causing chaos, wearing a mask so he doesn't have to answer for his shenanigans, and a flashy costume so he gets attention to feed his gigantic, insatiable ego. Now, if I'm a mentally unstable person, and I see him getting all this coverage, what am I going to do? It's called copycat behavior, people, and it's ruining New York!
Harry left me a message about these before he left for Europe.
Pete, hey, I need a favor. My mom's pet project was research stations that could benefit the public. Now, I launched them, but now that I'm away, Oscorp's gonna shut them down unless they prove their value. I was hoping you could watch them. I left details in each one. Thanks, man. As long as they're here, it's like a part of my mom is, too.
It's not gonna pay the bills, but it sounds like it means a lot to him. I'll do what I can to help.
Shocker has escaped, and now he's robbing a bank on East 31st.
What happened? I thought he was behind bars.
He was, but one of the guards just walked up to his cell and released him, then gave him his suit back.
I knew Shocker was working for someone. What did you get out of the guard?
Wish I could ask him, but he's dead. Whoever made him release Shocker didn't want any loose ends.
Damn!
Looking at the security footage, the guard was in some kind of trance. And it might have been the lighting, but it looked like his eyes were glowing.
Well, that's creepy. Okay, I'll see what I can get out of Shocker when I get to the bank. Herman! Long time no see. Hey, I'm no lawyer, but I'm pretty sure that's a parole violation. Oops, guess we're stuck in here for a while. Wanna play 20 questions? No? How about we thumb wrestle? Okay, face punch it is. Whoa! Your gauntlets are all digital now, aren't they?
Have it your way. You wanna fight? Let's fight!
Man, can't wait to put you back behind bars so we can talk science. Remember our first fight? Me, so young and stupid. You, just stupid.
You talk too much!
Well, that's a matter of opinion. I mean, are there any standard metrics for how much talking one should do? And who determines the ideal ratio of talking versus not talking? Also, how would you measure? Words per minute? Syllables per second? Or is it more about how many words one uses to express a single thought? It's all so subjective. If you ask me, some people don't talk enough. Like about who their mysterious overlord is. The person they're working for, that kind of thing.
Shut up!
Me, so young and stupid. You, just stupid.
You talk too much.
Well, that's a matter of opinion. I mean, are there any standard metrics for how much talking one should do? And who determines the ideal ratio of talking versus not talking? Also, how would you measure it? Words per minute? Syllables per second? Or is it more about how many words one uses to express a single thought? It's all so subjective. If you ask me, some people don't talk enough. Think about who they're missing. First fight. Me, so young and stupid. You, just stupid.
You talk too much.
Well, that's a matter of opinion. I mean, are there any standard metrics for how much talking one should do? And who determines the ideal ratio of talking versus not talking? Also, how is it measured? Words per minute? So...
Okay, now I can do some real damage.
Why are you doing this, Herman?
Because if I don't, they'll kill me! Stand still!
If you ask nicely, maybe. Coming your way! If you come clean, I can help you!
You really want to help me? Just let me have the money!
Sorry, not gonna happen. Try something else. You know, people don't use banks anymore. You're lucky you found actual cash. If you really want to rob banks, try day trading. It's all the rage.
Wait. Oh, no!
Oh, come on, Herman! You tell me who you're working for. I can help you cut a deal.
If I talk, I'm dead! They made that very clear!
Protect you!
No way! You ain't see what I do! You son of a...
Okay, last chance to give up! This time I really mean it!
We're going!
really mean it.
Quit going! Quit now! You're all going!
Okay, I was kidding before. Now is your last chance. Seriously. Sorry, Herman. You brought this on yourself. Literally.
Scared and desperate. These demons are everywhere all of a sudden.
Okay, Yuri. Shocker's all yours now.
Good work. We have a special cell waiting for him at the raft. We'll make sure he stays behind bars this time.
Also, I'm pretty sure he was working for the Demon Gang.
Demon Gang? Sounds like a Daily Bugle headline.
Hey, the Bugle is a perfectly fine news organization.
Not sure I'd call it news.
Well, I've heard they have some really good reporters. Anyway, have you had any more reports on demon, guys with masks?
Let me get back to you. By the way, how much of a mess did you make inside that bank?
You probably don't want to know.
Shouldn't have asked.
Fight with Shocker took a while. Time to catch up on what I've been missing out in the city.
Doc left a message.
Peter, I might have been a bit hasty advising you to find another job. I have a plan. Give me a bit of time. We may yet live to invent another day.
The indomitable Otto Octavius. That's great news. Hope his plan works. Try to get ahead of it. Are there any Fisk properties that haven't been hit tonight?
Let me see. Patrol reported a bunch of activity at one of his shipyards in Portside.
Thanks, Yuri. I'll check it out. Hey, Yuri. Any idea what Fisk uses that shipyard for?
No idea. Let me send an officer to meet you there. His name's Jefferson Davis. That's his beat. He's a good cop. Been working the Fisk case for years. Hey, so I looked into reports of demons.
I knew you'd come around.
They've been pretty busy tonight, hitting a lot of Fisk properties.
They're going after Fisk? Damn. You thinking what I'm thinking?
Brewing gang war?
Let's try to get ahead of it. Are there any Fisk properties that haven't been hit tonight?
Let me see. Patrol reported a bunch of activity at one of his shipyards in Portside.
Thanks, Yuri. I'll check it out. Hey, Yuri. Any idea what Fisk uses that shipyard for?
No idea. Let me send an officer to meet you there. His name's Jefferson Davis. That's his beat. He's a good cop. Been working the Fisk case for years. If anyone knows what's going on at that shipyard, it's him.
Yuri, I found a Fisk construction site. Lots of busy worker bees up to no good.
Try to make some noise. If someone calls in a disturbance, I can send cars.
Noisy? I can do noisy.
Times like this are when you find out who your friends are. Well, what? Boss has a long been with them. How long have you been with him?
The old days.
Okay. Well, bring it on, Spider-Man.
If the boss was a boss, I'd trust the kid.
You ever get pinched by Spider-Man?
Sure.
Who hasn't? Hung me up from a lamppost with those damn webs.
Ugh, I hate those webs. They got my shoes, my pants.
Whoa. I don't want to hear about what's going on in your pants.
Boss's lawyers handled it good, though. Played up the vigilante.
Anyone else hear that? Me too. I got out for 6 months. 6 months away from my wife. That's a vacation.
Did I imagine that?
point, I shoot.
No one's getting past me.
Cobra 2, status report. Check on Cobra 2. He's not responding.
Copy. Checking it out.
Anybody hear that? Safety's
sleep it off.
Got Spider-Man in my sight.
I lost sight of him.
What are we supposed to do against that? You got this.
Send some guys. All of a sudden, ain't nobody here.
Go! Stick! Crack him! Spider-Man! Make him stay! Begin! We gotta stop him!
No!
Dying art. I'll do my part to make it extinct.
Lucky shot.
Wreck it!
Haircuts, excessive cologne, yep, more fist goons.
Die!
take the day off. Scout's on her! Everything's quiet here now, Captain.
Great. That's one more revenue stream Wilson Fisk can't use to pay his lawyers. So this gang war between the demons and Fisk is really heating up.
I know. Even Shocker's a part of it. Got roped into running jobs for the demons.
These guys are serious. Do they just want to replace Fisk?
That'd be bad enough. Hope it's not something worse.
Thank you.
demons are getting worse than Fisk ever was.
Show the man! Strong!
Officers, pull your wounded back! I'll handle this!
Slowing down. What are they trying to accomplish? Nothing like a masked menace to bring people together.
See that coming.
Serious financing. Something wrong?
Oh, no. I just had to thank you for saving my daughter from those muggers.
When did this happen?
Just now. Busy guy like you. I guess it all blurs together, huh? Near the theater on 126 and Powell. She just called and told me.
Right. Sorry. Happy to help. I'm glad your daughter's safe. Okay, I wasn't anywhere near there. I should swing by and see what's going on.
Are we in danger?
Some tourists.
Looking good,
there's the theater, and the crime scene. I better find out what happened.
Sorry I missed the action. Thanks for keeping us safe, Spider-Man.
You're back already? I thought you were checking out that fire.
Right. On my way now. Which way was it again?
Last time you went that way. South.
Thanks. I got a little turned around.
Nope. Nope. Can't let you through.
Still alive. So whoever did this isn't a lethal protector. That's promising. Someone's impersonating me. It could be the chameleon again. I've got to pick up his trail.
Look, I'm not the guy in charge, okay? Keep moving, right?
It does smell like there was a fire in this direction. There's the fire damage. Looks like it got put out quickly.
Hey, Spidey, what'd you do with that fire extinguisher?
Fire extinguisher, huh? He used the fire escape. Guess he couldn't copy my web shooters.
I'm not the guy in charge, okay? Just keep moving, right?
I think everyone's out safe now. Nice work, Spider-Man.
Doppel, looks like the fire was caused by an electrical short, not arson.
Sorry, I can't let you pass. Set up your block. Cut through there.
Quick thinking with that extinguisher, Spidey.
Fire extinguisher, huh? Wonder where he left it.
I'm not the guy in charge, okay? Just keep moving, right?
A fire extinguisher. What type of suppressant is in this? ADP. Pretty standard. And easy to track. He got fire suppressant on him. If I key my lenses to track its chemical signature, it should lead me right to Spider-Man 2.0. He's walking normally. No webs, no powers. Which makes what he's doing suicidal.
Excuse me.
Huh?
Hey,
it's not
that bad. That guy looks like he's been in a fight. Maybe he knows something.
Come on, man, lay off. I told you everything. The deal's going down on the roof. No lie.
Right, just... you stay out of trouble. Hope I'm not too late. My doppelganger's got some skills.
Where'd you learn to fight like that?
That's gonna leave a mark. Knocked out. But breathe. This one will need painkillers for a few days, but should be fine. And he left the drugs. Seems like his intentions are good. Even if his methods are nuts. The police will handle the cleanup. Counterfeit Spidey must have gone down the other fire escape. That's him. People seem to like him. Yeah, I mean me. This is weird.
My pleasure, citizens. Excuse me. I hear someone in need.
Okay, I do not talk like that. Nobody talks like that.
Let him go.
Yeah, right. We'll get even more from Mr. Fisk when we bring him your head.
Whoa, hey, guys! I'm not the real Spider-Man!
Not anymore, you're not.
Time to even the odds a little.
Yeah!
Always knew it was more than one guy.
Kill them both!
I've got this. Go!
Missed a chance to team up with the real Spider-Man? No way!
You know how to fight!
Black belt! Hard dojo! I just wanted to help you spread the legend, you know?
Yeah, but when you dress like me, you inherit my enemies. And I've got a lot of enemies.
Look out! More of them!
I'll take the ones with guns. You get the rest! Folks would appreciate free self-defense classes.
I knew Jameson was wrong.
time to even the odds a little.
Let's keep this pretty secure until fall.
Well, you knew it was more than one guy.
Kill them both!
I've got this. Go.
Any chance to team up with the real Spider-Man?
No way!
You're gonna have a bad death.
You know how to fight.
Another black belt. Dojo. I just wanted to help you. Spread the legend, you know?
Yeah, but when you dress like me, you inherit my enemies. And I've got a lot of enemies.
Look out! More of them!
I'll take the ones with guns. You get the rest.
Wreck it!
Shelter nearby, and I'm sure folks would appreciate free self-defense classes.
Good idea. Gotta see the downside.
Okay?
Rocket launchers?
Hi, I'll finish them off.
You need to tell me twice. Intense. How do you do it?
One bruise at a time. Look, your heart's in the right place, but if you keep this up, you're gonna get killed.
Yeah, I see that now. Don't worry, I'm hanging up the suit. Spider-Man, no more.
Good call. Besides, you don't need a costume to make a difference.
Hey, that's a good line. I'll remember that.
I have to once again defend myself against the spurious claims from McDonald Mac Gargan, aka the Scorpion. Yes, as I fully disclosed, I bankrolled the experiment that gave him superior strength, speed, and that unsightly cyborg tail. The idea was to create an anti-Spider-Man who is not a threat and stops menaces. I had no idea he was crazy. Do you think his resume said psycho with a poisoning fetish? His lawsuit is a transparent attempt to reduce his sentence at the raft by placing the blame for his deeds on me. And that is one package J. Jonah Jameson refuses.
Yuri, this place is full of Fisk guys with suspicious bulges. Guns! And I'm talking about guns, obviously.
I can't order a raid over bulges.
Just a hunch, but there might be a public disturbance pretty soon.
Everyone's underestimating us. Cops, Spider-Man, Masha.
And they're gonna pay the price.
In a way, once the boss gets out, it'll be easier.
Everyone knows he's the kingpin. Everyone knows to be scared of him.
Trust me, then you...
When I see a mob rushing toward me, I assume they want to kill me. But they always do.
Bring them down already! Watch your stuff!
Spider-Man, every worker assigned to that site reported winning big in Atlantic City recently.
Quick and dirty way to launder money. Could be where Fisk keeps his cash these days.
We shut it down, we'll really put the squeeze on it. I'm working on a warrant.
Way ahead of you. Guys!
Everyone's underestimating us. Cops, Spider-Man, Maja.
And they're gonna pay the price.
In a way, once the boss gets out, it'll be easier.
Everyone knows he's the kingpin. Everyone knows to be scared of that. Trust me. For real? Then why'd all those solid citizens run out of us with him and all those charity boys?
They respected him more because of it. You watch. He beats this rap, I'll be kissing his ass more than ever.
Just between us? First time I saw the boss, I thought, you know?
What? He was out of shape?
Yeah, right.
Else for that? Most of them.
He's so powerful.
He trained with the sumo in Japan. It's all about mass and strength.
I never seen a sumo do some of the stuff the boss does.
Well, he didn't just train with the sumo. But asking too many questions ain't good for your health, okay?
Sammy, that you?
Stand by, checking out a noise.
Heads up, Spider-Man's around.
Okay, form an orderly line. I promise I'll arrest everyone! When I see a mob rushing toward me, I assume they want to kill me. They always do.
Spider-Man, every worker assigned to that site reported winning big in Atlantic City recently.
Quick and dirty way to launder money. Could be where Fisk keeps his cash these days.
If we shut it down, we'll really put the squeeze on it. I'm working on a warrant.
Way ahead of you. Fish in a barrel. Reinforcements. Great. I was getting kind of sick of these other guys.
Let's finish him off.
Ah. anyone who cares about you like Willy's guys care about getting kicked in the face, and you'll be golden!
Everyone's underestimating us. The cops, Spider-Man, the Maja.
Over here.
And they're gonna pay the price.
In a way, once the boss gets out, it'll be easier.
Everyone knows he's the Kingpin. Everyone knows to be scared of him.
Trust me, they knew before.
For real? Then why'd all those solid citizens rub elbows with him on all those charity boards?
They respected him more because of it. You watch. He beats this rap, they'll be kissing his ass more than ever.
I want a bagel.
Hey, there he is! Come on! That's not fair! How you like them up? Boss is hot!
Welcome to the airship!
Spider-Man! We were ready for this!
Everyone's underestimating us. Cops, Spider-Man.
And they're gonna pay the price.
In a way, once the boss gets out, it'll be easier.
Everyone knows he's the Kingpin. Everyone knows to be scared of him.
Trust me, they knew.
For real? And why'd all those solid citizens run out of those charity boards?
They respected him more because of it. You watch. He beats this rap, they'll be kissing his ass more than ever.
Just between us, first time I saw the boss, I thought, you know?
What? He was out of shape?
Yeah, a lot of people think that. Most of them are dead.
Incoming! A thing of beauty!
Guys, Spider-Man!
He got Davey!
Enough! I see him!
Now what?
Now you're toast!
Something ain't right. Better call the...
Trigger, quick! It's Spider-Man! You know what to do. Yeah, got it! Take him down!
I'll get him for you!
When I see a mob rushing toward me, I assume they want to kill me. They always do.
So am I.
Spider-Man, every worker assigned to that site reported winning big in Atlantic City recently.
Quick and dirty way to launder money. Could be where Fisk keeps his cash these days.
We shut it down, we'll really put the squeeze on it. I'm working on a warrant.
Way ahead of you. Guys! People won't have any problems here now.
And Wilson Fisk's problems just keep adding up. Nice going.
Thank you.
Unit. Just got word of an assault in progress. Nearest officer, proceed to Robinson.
Now, a lot of people ask me what I think of Mayor Osborne, but what matters is what you think. Let's ask our first caller. You're on with J. Jonah Jinks.
Hi, I think Mayor Osborne's doing a terrific job. He's cleaned the city up and expanded the economy.
With all due respect, the office of mayor, the...
Hey, no warning
when I break your bone!
Never touches the ground! Live by the beatdown, die by the beatdown.
You were just in time. They were like animals.
Doing a little nighttime bird watching?
Well, I was watching for nocturnal raptors in the park when I noticed a bunch of men armed with rifles over at Belvedere Castle.
Thanks for the heads up, Miss,
Stephanie. Let me know if I can help. I'll keep an eye on the activities from up here.
Thanks for the assist, Stephanie.
Why would armed men be at Belvedere Castle? Got a hunch they're not tourists. Fisk's men. This isn't good.
God, you're not going to
who's there? Hey, there he is! Come on! That's not fair! You want some?
That's all of them. Let's find out what they were up to. Not sure what's going on here. Wonder if there's any info I can get from this flash drive. Awesome. Stephanie, a bird just stole a flash drive full of evidence. Maybe a pigeon. Is that normal?
It is nesting season, so I'm not surprised. You know, I think there's a nest in the trees just southeast of the castle.
Great. I'll check it out. He's got buddies. Great.
Come back with that flash drive, you dirty sky rats!
Try positive reinforcement. You know, pigeons are actually remarkably intelligent.
Remarkably?
Stephanie, a bird just stole a flash drive full of evidence. Maybe a pigeon. Is that normal?
It is nesting season, so I'm not surprised. You know, I think there's a nest in the trees just southeast of the castle.
Great. I'll check it out. You got buddies. Great. Come back with that flash drive, you dirty sky rats!
Try positive reinforcement. You know, pigeons are actually remarkably intelligent.
Remarkably intelligent, huh? Hey, pigeons! Sorry about the dirty sky rats thing. Maybe we can make a deal? Whatever Fisk is paying you in bird seed, I'll double it! Got one! He doesn't have a drive, Bupkis. Got the drive. Back to the laptop to see what Fisk's men were up to. Looks like they were uploading a worm to the Central Park Wi-Fi system. This could give them backdoor access to a ton of personal data. Come to think of it, even I use this network. Wait, it's still uploading remotely. There must be multiple access points. Stephanie, you're my eyes in the sky. See anything else strange in the park?
I see a pair of horned owls and... oh, more guys at a nearby junction box.
Thanks. Keep a lookout for anything else. I need to get to that junction box before the upload completes. If they can't access the laptop, they can't upload.
Yo! There he is!
Get down here and fight like a man!
You don't mess with the kingpin and live!
You asked for it!
Get this lamp off!
A thing of beauty!
Thanks for the heads up. I better get moving. Two more? I never thought I'd say this, but why does Central Park need such strong Wi-Fi coverage? A lot of people came here to get away. There they are. We need to keep them away from that box.
Heads up.
Hey, Payback. Payback. Now.
Had to be Spider-Man!
Now you're gonna die!
up.
There. The people of Manhattan can rest easy knowing that their passwords and cat videos are safe.
Spider-Man? I think they might have seen me.
Oh, no. Are you sure?
Pretty sure. Armed men just arrived.
Lock the roof entrance and hold tight. I'm on my way. Need to get to Stephanie before Fisk's men do. She would be involved if it weren't for me.
They're trying to break down the door.
We know you're working with the spiders. Open up!
Nearly there. Hide. Check on Stephanie.
Oh, thank you, Spider-Man. That was a little more exciting than my average night of birding.
Hey, thank you. Your eagle eye stopped an incarcerated crime boss from harvesting half the city's personal data.
Not too shabby, huh? Plus, I found a nest of red-breasted nuthatches when you triple-kicked that guy in the face. Real beauties, too. You want to check them out?
Thanks, but, I think I'll focus on jailbirds for now.
We don't need you here right now, right?
Yuri, I'm looking at a Fisk site where there's a lot of people, but not much work getting done.
That you can see. They're keeping it under wraps.
I'll turn over some rocks.
On the ground, or we don't stand a chance.
He's webbing me. Come on, get him.
That's a lot of tardy slips I'm gonna have to write.
Get down there and fight like a man. Can't let him beat us.
Does manage to get stuff you don't see outside the military.
That needs to stay off the streets by any means necessary.
Kick it up a notch. I should have recorded this.
Are you kidding me?
Reinforcements. You know there's different types of reinforcing. You could just say great job a lot.
Yeah, bring them down already.
How badly you guys want to join your boss in jail! Got Big Willie's guys and his weapons all wrapped up like Christmas morning.
Well, you've got a red suit, so you're close enough to Santa Claus for me. Thanks.
Never touches the ground.
Lunatic who just literally destroyed a bank. Wait, you think I'm talking about Herman Schultz? Oh, no. I meant Spider-Man. Look, Schultz is a career criminal. Obviously disturbed. I mean, he calls himself the Shocker. So I don't expect him to act like a sane person. But Spider-Man claims to be a hero. Well, don't let the bank employees who are out of a job. The customers who had irreplaceable family heirlooms in the safe deposit box. Couldn't he have waited until Schultz was, I don't know, outside to start the fight? Of course, then he would have probably wrecked several people's cars. Because Spider-Man views our city as his playground and your property as his toys. And he just loves smashing his toys together.
Officers respond. We've got a 10-10 narcotics in progress. Please converge on Central Park.
Drug trade's gotten more aggressive post-Fisk. Gotta stop that out.
Oh, come on, fellas! Can't keep ducking income tax like this!
Drugs are maybe my most disliked criminal activity. Definitely top five. Or bottom five, however that works. Probably better if I'm not here when the cops arrive. Oh boy. Rockets! They got rockets! Was a workout. Got it, boss. Tripling security. Demons won't touch a thing. Listen up! Demons are making moves on all our caches. Lost two tonight already. Boss may be in lockup, but that don't mean his hardware's up for grabs.
Comm check, Eagle 2, you up?
Eagle 2 reporting in. Eyes on.
What caches are the demons after? Need to take out Fisk's men and figure out what they're guarding. Whatever it is, I don't want it in Fisk's or the demons' hands. Snipers everywhere. Might need to deal with them first. Junk scattered around here. A well-placed web shot could make a great distraction.
Now let me focus.
That sniper has a guard watching him. May need to divide and conquer.
Been through a dozen different owners before him. Dope smugglers in the 80s, booze runners back in the 20s.
Now we've got our gear in the vault.
Naming on a packaging for this stuff's confusing. We got Z-23, CR-17, and D-12.
shipyards like a minefield. Sleeping traps for over a decade.
What's the point of that? Can't someone disarm them?
Too many. Some are too old. Besides, the boss likes it that way. It gives the place character.
Yeah, so much character it'll blow your hand off if you're not careful. It keeps the gear in the vault that much safer.
Someone's in for a bad day.
Boring.
Safety's off. Oh, crap. And there's webs over here. Gotta be Spider-Man. Was here? Are you gonna wish you weren't?
We're done.
You know we can't have vigilantes trespassing or doing illegal searches.
Yeah, I know.
Which is why I brought a warrant. So what do you say we do some perfectly legal searching?
I like the sound of that. What's your name?
Officer Davis. Call me Jeff. And you are? Just messing with you. My son's a big fan.
So, that warrant cover breaking down doors?
Not without a lot of extra paperwork.
Okay. We'll find another way in. Any place this rundown should have a hole in the wall or a broken window.
Check around back. I'd go myself, but you know, not Spider-Man.
You that for you? A thing of beauty.
Sealed up the front, but I bet they didn't take as much care with the rest of it. I feel like I'm in a horror movie. Hello? Any fisherman with a grudge and a hook for a hand? Okay, where's that locked door?
Jeff, you there? I'm doing my best to refrain from knock-knock jokes.
Appreciate it. You see a junction box powering the door?
Yeah, got it.
If we can overload it, that should force the door open.
Smart, but I don't have anything that packs enough current.
Try this.
Stun gun! Genius!
Capacitors in this are just what I need for an upgrade I've been thinking of.
Gadget man, huh? You remind me of my son. Started taking apart the TV when he was 5. Now he's unlocking his friends' phones.
Sounds like he could teach me a few things.
Okay. Nothing illegal in plain sight?
Kinda anticlimactic, huh?
At first glance. Let's look closer.
Looking for something specific?
This yard's been here a long time. Bootleggers used to use it back in the day.
Gotcha. Those guys love their hidden rooms.
Check it out. Sound hollow to you? I got a hidden panel, like the one on the door. The conduits lead out the back. Look for another junction box.
Let's see if my mask lenses can pick up the conduits. Did that work?
Must not be the right box. Keep looking.
Thanks. No way I could have unlocked this myself.
Hey, I doubt I would have found it without you. We got a big fat nothing.
Well, there's one secret room that could be more. Notice anything about the floor?
They can hide the doors, but not the scrapes they leave.
Keep an eye out for more of those.
Now that I know I'm after scrapes, I should take another look around. Where else could there be scrapes? Pay dirt!
scrape, no door. None I can see, anyway.
Great. Be right there. Maybe not. Elevator's busted.
Sit tight. I'll pull you up. Second floor, rusted machine parts, big honking rats. Careful, the bridge is out.
I got this one.
Nice, stuck the landing and everything.
We're not all donut eaters.
Fair enough.
Another secret door. I'll rig the lock. Let me know if you find the junction box.
Yep, on it. Found one. Nailed it.
Hell yeah, you did.
Hey, check this out.
Nothing. I'm starting to feel like this is Fisk's way of messing with me.
But look at the walls. They kept guns here. They wouldn't have moved them to the front door. Gotta be a passageway we're missing. Check out the wall. This might control access to another area.
Fisk's men were talking about a vault. Maybe we're close.
Bet on it. Looks like a dual circuit. See if you can find a second junction box.
Found it. Clear. You were right, Jeff. Trap door.
Outstanding. Think you can help me out? This thing's heavy. One, two, three.
Well, that isn't spooky at all.
Probably an old bootlegger's tunnel.
And it looks like no one's cleaned it since Al Capone.
Big chunk of concrete in the way. I can't get through.
Let me see how it looks from the top. Got room to maneuver here. Hang on.
I'm blocked. Anything you can do?
What was that?
Subway, maybe. Let's hustle. Place is unstable.
Okay, that definitely wasn't a subway.
No. Sounded like explosives.
And that sounds like demons.
The vault! Hurry! Come on, let's go!
Demons are already gone. How'd they beat us here?
Must be a back door. See if you can find it.
This place is one hell of an armory. Or was.
There. They blew the locks to get in. Shh. Demons. Stay here.
Hell no. It'll take both of us to stop them. And some of these. They're moving. Let's go.
Get him!
That's what I'm talking about!
I'm trying to do my part.
kick it up a notch. Now you're just showing off.
Doesn't tie down your foot.
Trucks full of gunmen in one day. It's time to hang up the web. Stop.
Doing my best to catch up, but you might be on your own.
Stay safe, Jeff. Don't do anything crazy. Bystanders will get shot. I gotta get in close. Hey guys, room for one more? Long time no see. Here's your stuff.
We've now identified the officer as Jefferson Davis. We're being told he has minor injuries and is expected to make a full recovery.
Excuse me, miss. Are you supposed to be here?
More than you. After that auction house thing, the Bugle put me on the city beat, which means I get to focus full time on real stories like this. And the demons.
You know the closer you get to them, the more you become a target, right?
The closer I get, the better chance we have to stop them.
We?
Officer Davis, Mary Jane Watson, Daily Bugle.
No comment.
I don't blame you. But these guys are gonna tell their story with or without you, and they thrive on controversy.
So what's your end?
I don't have one. I just listen.
Okay. Hop in.
She's good.
Time beat. Time to head home and get some sleep. Come on.
Empire Sanitation, this is Eddie.
Yeah, hi. I'm trying to track down some items that were accidentally picked up from a dumpster outside my apartment.
Dumpster number?
Hang on. Six four four seven six.
That's Route 33. Truck's already left at shift. If your stuff's not there, you're out of luck.
Wait, please. This is important. Can you at least tell me where the truck is?
Let me check. All right. Looks like it should be at the municipal garage at Bowery and Grand.
Got it. Thanks, Eddie. Municipal garage. Bowery and Grand. Not a problem. I don't care if I lose everything else, but I have to find my Spidey drive. Can't be that hard. Finding a tiny flash drive in a 30-ton garbage truck. I have years of research on that drive. Everything I've worked on since high school. Of course it's locked. Can't have people stealing garbage. Maybe there's another way in. Breaking and entering if I don't break anything, right? Okay, no need to panic. Maybe they haven't dumped the trash yet. Nada. Okay, time to panic.
Empire Sanitation, this is Eddie.
Sorry, is there any chance the truck wasn't at the garage?
Sure, I guess. Just means it'd be somewhere in West Chinatown.
Great, I'm headed there now.
It's a long shot, but sometimes the guys stop for pizza before they drop off.
Really? I'll check out the pizza shops. Any idea which one?
One of the mom and pop joints, I think.
Jerry's?
No, that's uptown.
I mean, original Jerry's.
Oh, right. No, started with an L, I think.
Larry's?
That's on the east side.
Wait, I think I see the trucks. Thanks, Eddie.
No worries. Hope you find your stuff.
Should be some trucks close by.
No, get the crap out of here.
Nope, stuff's not here. There has to be another truck around here.
No sign of my stuff. What an interesting smell.
Eddie, you're my only hope.
Not there either, huh?
You sure they were around here?
Well, the guys might have switched routes due to the upcoming Osborne rally. If your pickup was on Route 35, they'd be dropping off at the incinerator right now.
Incinerator?
Over by Manhattan Bridge. Better hustle.
There's the incinerator. Hope I'm not too late. Uh-oh. Looks like trouble.
Thanks, Spider-Man.
You okay?
Yeah, thanks. This gang's been terrorizing the whole neighborhood the last couple of days. There's probably more of them on the way.
I'll keep an eye out. Hey, mind if I look around for some personal items?
Sure, have at it. I gotta go file an incident report.
There's something there. Gotta move these bags out of the way. Huh. I think that's it. Please be here. Yes! Hope it still works. Phew, looks like everything's here. Hey, look. An old gadget prototype. Looks kinda awesome. Why didn't I ever finish it? I think I can make this work. Got it.
Look, it's that guy who thinks he's Spider-Man.
Uh-oh.
Ice him!
Okay, well, this night isn't quite going as planned. Where am I gonna sleep? Guess I could try MJ's. All right, how am I gonna talk my way onto MJ's couch? Let's see. Hi, MJ, it's Peter. Any chance I could stay over to... Oh, that's too formal. MJ! I was just in the neighborhood and... Oh, that's lame. Hey, MJ, now that we're talking again, I thought maybe... Okay, that just sounds pathetic. Why am I making this such a big deal? We're just friends, right? Friends crash on each other's couches all the time. It's not weird or anything. It's just a couch. MJ's couch. Oh, what am I thinking? Just got a web alert. Huh. Looks like MJ's story just got published. I think I'll find somewhere else to stay. She's probably busy with work. I wish Harry was in town. I could crash with him. Someone left me a voicemail. Number's blocked, though.
Hey there, Spider. Long time no see. Miss me? Come to this address. Catch me if you can.
Uh-oh. I think I know that voice.
About you a lot lately. We were good together, weren't we? Maybe it's time to reignite the flame.
Black Cat. Don't tell me she's scoping out places to rob. She promised she would give up that life. What was she looking at? Anything look out of place? She wants me to find something. Need to look harder. There. One of her cats. She packs those with range extenders, then harvests nearby RFID signals. I'll let Yuri know to pick it up. Felicia's too smart to be putting herself at risk like this. She must be desperate for some reason. Better keep an eye out. Hey, Yuri. You still have Black Cat's suit and equipment in the evidence lockup, right?
I think so. Why? Is she back at it?
Maybe. Just double-check and let me know if her gear is still there.
Will do.
Hey, May. You're calling late. What's up?
I thought we were gonna meet up for dinner tonight.
Oh, right. I'm sorry, I forgot. It's been a hard day. We lost funding at the lab.
Oh, Peter, I'm sorry.
I also kind of got evicted from my apartment.
What? Do you have a place to stay tonight?
Actually, no. Not really. I hate to ask, but any chance you have room at the shelter?
Of course. Feel free to use the couch in my office.
Thanks, May.
I've just received an update on Adrian Toomes, a.k.a. The Vulture. Apparently, this winged criminal has fallen ill with cancer, and he's been moved to the RAF's infirmary for treatment, which will undoubtedly cost a fortune in public funds. Now, let me ask you, why do we even have an infirmary at the RAF? It's a supermax prison, full of maniacs. If they get sick, let nature take its course. Now, I realize that's harsh, but so is my tax bill!
I believe I haven't slept since the Fisk takedown. Gotta start taking better care of myself.
What are you doing here so late?
So, I got the job. May's recommendation.
Hope May's couch is comfortable. I can't take this.
You can, and you will.
Just ask for help next time. To learn to swallow that Parker
I'm sorry to interrupt, Vaughn.
Well, you can count on me. How long will you be away?
I really don't...
Is everything okay?
It's some personal business I've been planning for a while. But please take care of this place. It represents... the best part of me.
Well, I guess I better get busy.
Hope Mr. Lee's okay. Are you sure you can spare that money?
Easily. Working here leaves very little time to spend money, and I'm just fine with that.
Hello?
Hey, did you see my story?
I did. Robbie must be pretty happy right now.
Yeah, it kinda went viral. And get this, Mayor Osborne just announced he's going to give Officer Davis an award this afternoon.
Wow. Wait, isn't Osborne's campaign rally this Oh, I see what he's doing.
Yeah, we all do. But still a pretty cool moment for Officer Davis and his family. I'll be there covering it. Wanna join me?
Yeah, of course. See you then.
Hey, Peter. Thanks for the other day. I'm much better now.
So humiliating taking money from May. I should head out into the city and try to pay it forward.
Come on, Pidgey, just a little.
Howard, long time no see. How's Pidgey doing?
He's a little down today. Misses his cousins. Been a bit of a whirlwind for both of us. Owners of my building, rezoned for commercial. We had to move into Feast to get our bearings.
I'm so sorry. New York landlords can really be heartless.
When they kicked me out of my place, they set all my birds loose. Pidgey's the only one who found me. I've been looking everywhere for the rest of them. But with my bad leg and all...
You know what? I'd get around. How about I keep an eye out for him?
You do that? Oh, thank you. If you have any luck, please give me a call.
Jeff, congrats on the ceremony today.
I'll be glad when it's over. A truck full of armed demons scares me less than public speaking. But I'm calling about something else.
What's up?
Just got a tip that the demons are moving on the Fisk construction site of Midtown. My wife would kill me if I ditched the ceremony prep to play cops and robbers, but I thought maybe my friendly neighborhood partner would want to know.
Understood. I'll do a swing by, let you know what I find. And hey, here's a tip on public speaking. Just picture everyone in their underwear. Wait, not Osborne. You know what? Just never mind. Another message from Doc.
I don't want to jinx us, but the lead I'm following might not only get the project back on its feet, but also expand it in ways we never could have imagined. Everything happens for a reason, even Norman pulling our plug.
Really hope this works out. Doc's work is too important. Consolidated shipping. Jeff, I'm here.
What do you see?
Find the rest. The boss wants them dead.
Looks like the demons are moving in on Fisk's territory.
You got this?
I got this.
Thank you.
Got what you came for. You don't need to kill us too.
Fisk's territory is ours now.
Not today. Hey, Willie.
You.
Nice jumpsuit. Slimming.
Stay out of my business.
Wait, the demons. Who's their leader?
Keep my men alive and maybe I'll tell you.
Saving bad guys from other bad guys. Not how I thought today would go. Got their attention. For the police. Better swing around the outside to look for Fisk's men. gotta find the survivors fast. Hey, big guy. You okay? I'm gone. Phew, finally out of sight. Fisk, your men are safe. Your turn. Who runs the demons?
Maybe he's there. Maybe he isn't. Check the roof.
I've missed these cryptic Fisk talks. Come on. No.
Marco! Did that just happen? Yeah.
I'm getting reports of a helicopter with a wrecking ball?
Yeah, things with the demons got complicated. Just sit tight, Yuri. I got this. I know.
You need to bring it down.
I know.
Maybe you could superhero a little faster?
Working on it, Yuri. Call you when it's done. Live to regret this. Hi, is this the flight to Newark?
These masks are so awesome. Where do you get them?
We saw them!
Cool, thanks. Do they have a website?
Yes!
Whoops. Hey, Yuri. I caught the bad guys, but...
But what?
You might want to bring a ladder. Yo, Miles. Hey, fanboy.
I'm late.
You coming?
Nah, I gotta get to City Hall for my dad's ceremony.
All right. Tell your pops I said congrats.